Hello and welcome to XHead. I just have a couple of things here from Viking Markets and a Viking Center here in Denmark. But before we go into that, I will at some point show some of my practice weapons. They are made of steel. I have a couple of axes and swords and saxes, which is big knives that I use in my Viking fighting group. I might show those here at some point in the near future. I'm not really sure about when because I want to film it outside. But the weather is quite bad at the moment. So, yeah, I'm not sure when. But, yeah, hopefully in the near future. Anyway, these things, we take this first because that's the only thing from a Viking center. I believe these are called women's knives. If I remember right, I was told. Not that it was just women that used them, but that's just what they were called, apparently, or are called. I bought this because I wanted to put it together a little eating kit. Together with this, I bought one of these that we will see in a minute, in a second, which I just call an eating needle. It's basically just a fork. We will take a look at it. But then I got that set there, and I didn't need this or the other needle. But I still, have the needle, just don't need to show it because there's not much difference. It's like this. Very nice. This one is a little thicker than the one I bought together with that knife. But yeah, and this set here, I got as a present at a market. Got it from my parents. The knife is the same type. Pretty much, but it's just a little bit bigger. This would be used pretty much as a kitchen knife, for eating, cutting the meat when it's already cooked, for eating. You'll use this for pretty much anything. And some arrowheads. These two are the same, and these two are the same. So we just take one of each here. I think these would probably just be standard arrowheads. Just normal arrowheads. Don't think they have a specific purpose. Like you can say a war arrow or hunting arrow or a training arrow. I'm not sure these have such a purpose. I just think these are standard arrowheads, but they're still pretty cool. And then this, I believe, is hunting tips, but I'm not entirely sure. They could be used for other things, but I just think they are for hunting. So yeah, I got two of each of those, and these cost 50 DKK per arrowhead. And to put that into just a little bit of perspective, one of these normal arrowheads from today. Why can't I get focus on it? There we go. One of these from new, of course, would cost about 4, maybe 4.5 DKK. And then I, of course, have to put it on myself, and that's a little broken that I've been used. That's 4 to 4.5 DKK, and these cost 50. So there is quite a price difference per arrowhead, but I think I get something for them. I am a little unsure if they are handcrafted, hand forged and all that. I think they are, but I'm not entirely sure. So just a couple of things I wanted to show. And if you do like all this Viking stuff and you want to see my other Viking gear and weapons, stay tuned because I'm gonna show it at some point, just as I said, not really sure about exactly when, but it will come. So stay tuned for that. Anyway, that was all I wanted to show today. Thanks for watching and have a great day.